Alright, so this is a song called Gloucester Harbor by my father, Richard. And he's a carpenter and artist and engineer, but not a fisherman, but a keen eye for observation.
Like sea shanty-ish if we all sing together. I don't know. Let's try it.